Alright. Howdy, howdy. Playing some jungle today. I got autofilled on my first game on, so this is gonna be an interesting day. And I'm not a very good jungler, so we will definitely see how this goes. I will try and figure this out as I go. But again, not a jungler. I'm a top laner. I don't play jungle. Don't like playing jungle. I just went this Zac because my team had like no tankiness on it. We also don't have any AP, but there's not much I can do about that one. Because I could either... Oh, come on. I can either go tank or I can go AP, but I'm not doing both. I can't do both. That is not good.
Fighting is in my blood. I mean, my goo. Executed.
Come here, Fjord. Come here. I don't know why Malphite was trying to take Scuttle, but he didn't get it. He also has no mana now. That's good. There we go. We also got out his flash, which is actually really, really nice. Ooh, Yasuo, I'll pretend I didn't see that one. Ooh, boy. He doesn't have a ward here. Ooh. Dude, I can't help you, like, at all. Got him. That's a little bit unfortunate, but I got him, so. Because he's 1-3 now, and we have a 4-0 Twitch, so we should be in a good spot. I mean, they killed Lulu, but we don't care about that. Sweet. Come here. Stop chasing. Just come here. Bro, just pull it out. See how easy it is? It's so easy. Hey Rico, dude, this is a really good game actually. I was expecting this to go real bad. That. Good game so far.
I may bend, but I don't break.
So let's see, they got a 1-5 Karthus, 1-4 on Jinx. Going really well. Come here. Yes.
Lego.
fine. Back a little bit further back. Oh man. So, I'm not playing perfectly, but it's working, so.
Shut down. An enemy has been slain.
Dude, she's level 6? Got out her flash for a Q. We have a 12-1 Twitch. Dude, holy fuck, this game is going well. I'm not even playing, like, optimally. Dragon Knight. Oh, I didn't realize Twitch had died. Probably wouldn't have gone on. Oops. I did get out Morgana's Ignite. Okay. Should've done pretty good though. Next up is Herald. Silas used his ignite.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Has been destroyed. I will say I do really like playing Zac. He is fun as hell.
Destroyed.
get Harrow next. I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I managed to get away, yeah. I'll take it. So, I'm decently strong. I'm doing all right. My Twitch is absolutely fucking insane. And then the rest of our team is still just kind of shitting on people left, right, and center. So, should be a good game. Game Lulu, but right now I kind of just want to keep farming. I would like to get my demonic. Gives me extra damage. Well, it gives me AP based on how much health I have, sort of my bonus health, which I have a lot of bonus health because I'm building all tank items. Okay, Twitch is just gonna kill everyone. An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret. Alright, now I have my demonic, so now not only... Unstoppable. What is this? Gives me extra AP, and then also Spear Visage is hella good on me. The magic resist is good against that, and he has some magic damage, and then also increased healing and shooting effectiveness by 25%. I have a lot of healing, so increasing the effectiveness of it is really, really good. I tried. I also just have really good engage, because I can just do that, where I just jump on people. Okay. No Huss has really good engages. A 28-3 Twitch. Like, I just have such long range engage. It's so far. And then I just have so many knockups. And then I just can heal everything back up. Just like that. And then Twitch just gets a quadra kill. Did get her flash out. We take it. That was a good one. It was shorter than most of the games I've been putting on YouTube, but I'll take it. What is it? There we go. There we go. Alright. Definitely giving it to Twitch, but it's a good start to the day. I mean, I don't really know how I had the next highest damage. Although I guess I did have 6 kills. But this is just, this dude was cracked. But that was a good one. If you like the video, like it. Subscribe. I stream on Twitch as well, twitch.tv/c98dub. It's also on YouTube, c98dub. A link for my Twitch is in my YouTube, and a link for my YouTube is in my Twitch. Peace.